always get. We got more. Good morning. Good morning.
Balma gets herself nice and comfy when she knows we have to go to work. Look at her. She's like the whole top of the bed. Balma's. It's all for Balma. Oh.
She loves me.
She's like, I see you're giving me cuddles, but what does mom smell like? Because always curious.
Weird pants. They're not comfy, but it's like when all your clothes are dirty except for like your last pair of pants, and it's the ones that you don't like to wear.
And a little bit of makeup for work.
Okay.
Off to work we go. Got my water and a bunch of snacks. That way we don't have to go to get lunch later.
So if I'm working front desk, I like don't really have much to do unless there's my dog. The people I dog walk for think I left some black pepper at their house. They just texted me, I was like, you leave some black pepper here? You're like, why would I bring black pepper to walk your dog? No, I didn't do that. But I'm trying to do a little bit of Christmas shopping on Amazon, because if I'm not checking anybody in, I don't really have anything to do.
We're all for tea. Time to go home to the puppies.
And we open tomorrow, so it's a clopen. One of those closing shifts where you have to open the next day. A clopen. So, we're probably not going to do much tonight. What are we going to do tonight?
What are we going to do tonight?
Yeah.
I don't know.
We can either play video games, or we can record cleaning our pieces, or we can just, like, smoke and watch TV.
Mm-hmm. All of them sound good to me, honestly.
I'm down for any of it.
Yeah, Murph hit me up earlier asking if you're playing games tonight. I told him I didn't know.
Well, I mean, I'm down to at least play, like, a game or two.
Yeah, besides, we can always finish the reindeer while we play a game.
Yeah, I gotta finish my ornaments, so we're probably gonna work on some ornaments. Alex is making me antlers for my little snowman ornaments, because I'm good with clay, and for some reason I just failed at making the antlers. I couldn't do it. So he had to do it for me. I kept making moose antlers.
Mm-hmm. They were moose antlers.
Okay, bye.
I got you.
Okay, thank you, bye. Oh my gosh, is that you? I missed you today. You're such a handsome boy. I love to look at yourself. Such a handsome man. Wow.
You see. Hey, Collar. Hey, Collar. Here, kitties.
Hang out. Oh, man.
if you don't do this with him as soon as you get home, he cries and barks. I'm so offended.
I know.
He's like, are you fucking kidding me?
So handsome. Come here, Mr. C. He doesn't like soft material, so he might step on this. This isn't too bad. He doesn't like fuzzy soft stuff, which is weird because all my other cats are like, ooh, let me knead on that. Nope. I can't even get him in the shot. It's winter, so I'm living in a onesie. Who is it when you're young? The kinds of things that I've been forgetting the entire vlog. It's because I'm like, I'm hungry, I'm just gonna eat, and then I'm not gonna remember to record it. I'm starving right now, but I'm gonna remember. It's so fucking good. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye. Cute! Alex made these little antlers out of clay, and I covered them in hot glue and then spray painted them. They're gonna go on one of the little ornaments. I'm still covered in crafts all over my desk. I got another one I'm making down here, stringing them all together. Oh,
so cute.
I love him.
Okay, good night. Bye.